That's where I saw you the most. I just transferred to 14 about a month ago. So I was, I was that 8th for six and a half years. Yeah, so I can see you a lot.
Yeah.
No, I've been sleeping all the time.
I would go that far.
Water,
About 1600 hours, the City of Riverside Fire Department was requested for a vehicle collision at the intersection of Canyon Crest and Central. The First Q Engine Company, Engine 14, arrived on scene and found two vehicles, one of them with a subject trapped in a car. They requested a truck company and a battalion chief. We arrived on scene, the truck company extricated the patient. That patient was transported to an area hospital in critical condition. The other patient was also transported to an area hospital in moderate condition. In addition to that, we realized that one of the vehicles was transporting what we believe is pool chemicals, and some of those chemicals have ended up in the intersection. Because of that, we've requested the hazardous materials team. They're going to come out, they will sample it, determine what it is, and then we'll come up with an appropriate way to dispose of it.
What's closed right now?
As far as intersection?
Yeah.
Well, the intersection of Central and Canyon Crest is closed down, and beyond that, I don't know. Riverside Police Department handles that part.
Okay. As far as what you can tell, is this a safe way to be transporting that type of chemicals?
Well, it's normal. When a pool company transports the chemicals, they have them in the back of their vehicles. As far as securing them, everything should be secured, because in an incident like this, when they have a collision, the chemicals can be dislodged and they can end up in the intersection, as happened today.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you, sir.